Dennis, give us a little background. How'd you end up here?
Started music when I was about 16. You know, had some rough things I was dealing with family stuff. And music, it healed me. And that was all she wrote, man.
Well, good luck. Yeah. Show them a few things in there, man.
Appreciate it.
Appreciate it, Dennis. Yeah. Thank you.
Right. I love that. I mean, you jogged in.
How's it going, guys?
Are you ready for this?
Oh,
yeah.
How are
you? Tell us who you are.
My name is Dennis Lorenzo.
Where you from, man?
From Philadelphia, PA, West Philly.
West Philly.
Yeah, West Philly in the house.
How old are you?
26.
Well, tell us about your journey here, man.
Well, man, it's been a long journey.
I grew up in West Philly. Where I come from, they call it the bottom. People are out there, they have guns on them, you know. And my dad was murdered when I was 5. Growing up without a dad, it was really tough. Like a hero, but I can't fly. I definitely started going down the wrong path. Standing on the corner, you know, dealing with people that I'm not supposed to be dealing with. Around 16 years old, my grandma and grandpa, they bought me a guitar, and that's what changed my life. Strumming those guitar chords, it was just like, man, this is what you should be doing. I've been singing and playing guitar ever since. Yeah, like literally ever since. I got to the point where I realized I gotta get out of here and bought a one-way ticket to LA. When I first got here, I was sleeping in cars, sleeping in parks, storage units, and pretty much anywhere I could find. I would ask myself, how do I go from where I am right now to where I want to be? I applied for a job, and it was a little embarrassing because they asked me for my address. You know, I'm like, hey, I live around the corner. And they're like, yeah, but where? And I'm like, listen, man, I live in a tent. He's like, you know what? I'm gonna give you a shot. So, I mean, I got the job, and life just turned around. Fast forward, I met my girlfriend. We're living together. We got a beautiful baby girl. Her name is Aaliyah. She's my pride and joy. I think she's gonna be a singer. And when she was born, it was such a defining moment for me. I grew up without a dad, you know, and I feel like this is my moment to be that man, to step up and support my family, to say, like, you know, do you have what it takes, you know, to be the American Idol? Thank you very much.
All right.
Thank you, sir.
Take it. Woo! Enjoy the ride.
Thank you.
It's definitely going to bring some competition.
You know, he's...
Oh, no, that's going to be good.
He's just got the old...